Well, you may know it is certainly a rough time for allergy sufferers with trees blooming, a lot of pollen in the air, but some, I mean, a lot of people really confusing allergy symptoms with COVID symptoms. WJZ live at 5:30 tonight. Stetson Miller is here to tell us the difference. Stetson.
Hey there, Rick. Yeah, we spoke with a lot of allergy sufferers today who say when they start sneezing or sounding congested, people around them are concerned that they have COVID, and rightfully so, say doctors, because the symptoms can be very similar.
As spring kicks into full gear in Maryland, trees are blooming, releasing lots of pollen into the air, causing discomfort for those with springtime allergies, like Imani Kirk's boyfriend.
The nose is stopped up, it's running, his throat, like, it's just bad.
She says his grandmother was concerned that it might be something besides seasonal allergies.
She was like, oh my goodness, are you sure it's not corona? Like, are you positive?
Brianna Norwood wasn't taking any chances when she started sneezing recently.
When I was experiencing my symptoms, it was pretty bad. I just quarantined because I wasn't sure what was going on.
Owings Mills-based allergist Dr. Jonathan Matz says some symptoms can be similar, like congestion and coughing. But having a history of allergies or itching could be a sign it's not COVID.
If you do get the itching and sneezing, you can feel, and you've had allergies before, you can feel pretty confident that they're allergies.
He says if you're not sure or haven't had seasonal allergies before, you should first take your temperature, because a fever is not a symptom of allergies, and recommends getting a COVID test.
We're telling people, I'm telling people that if you get any cold symptoms, it's COVID until proven otherwise.
And Dr. Matz also told us that masks can actually help with allergies, so keep those on if you are struggling with all the pollen in the air right now. We're live in Druid Hill Park, Stetson Miller for WJZ.